happening, guys? Barman Plays here, and we're back for another episode of Dynasty Warriors 3, and we're going to jump into a character that I've never played before, Jiang Wei. Ooh, coming in strong with the Battle of Changban.
Will I see my land? When we finally cross over this hill? My people, what is it that I can do for you?
Lord Cao Cao is approaching. He shall be here shortly.
Quiet! I will deal with Cao Cao myself! Let me through!
So yeah, apologies about the condition of my webcam. There's nothing I can do. But we're going to jump in and we'll get the long spear. Just go straight off the bat. Health, attack, defense, Mushu, and red hair. Now we're going to play this stage just as we normally would. Yeah, I don't think I've ever played. No, I definitely know I've never played as Jiang Wei because I never completed Jie Liang's Mushu mode. Just never did it. Tried to play as Jie Liang a couple of times, and I just hated him. As a character, I just really hate him.
I shall give my life in defense of Lord Liu Bei. Leave my lord's unit to me. Not even a dog will pass.
Should not be so eager to die.
Come on, man.
You wish to fight me?
How amusing.
So many pieces of action as well, do you, boy?
Than they say.
Of course I am.
We must fight well.
Okay. Hoping this will kill him. Spoiler alert, you can't actually face Cao Cao. Can't eat my horse.
Don't get behind.
So who am I under? Probably Liu Bei. No, Cao Yun. Really? You're really gonna put me under him? God. I like that. Jiang Wei in it, yeah. It's always Jiang Wei. You know, we shouldn't be in this battle. Yeah. Deliver some smackdown. It should be worth noting that with my new recording software, the video files are large. Sun Quan's fourth weapon came out to be 5.2 gigabytes. That's the biggest file I've ever recorded. It's a good job I've got a 500 gigabyte hard drive. External hard drive, I should say. So, oh boy.
I am Jiang Wei. Fight me.
You thought you would get by me?
Sounds all right.
Cao Cao, you intend to end it here at Chanbon? Listen, I will join this unit and we will cut off the enemy's pursuit.
For my lord, I cannot die here.
That was just highly trivial. Oh yeah, I need to actually pick up the attack up. Part of me so badly just wants to defeat Cao Cao now, but this stage is better than that. Here you pull back.
We must fight well.
I destroyed him. Yeah, that was me. Them fools be tripping.
Thank you.
about 10 minutes in. It's not bad. Nice. I'm really happy with how the stage is going.
We must fight well. I will strike you down.
You'll never come near my lord. Jiang Wei, the name.
Come on. Yes. Come on.
Here's someone even I can't beat. Fall back!
We must fight well!
Everyone's dead. Oh, Zhao Yun is putting in some work. No wonder he's been like the poster boy for a few of the games. Oh, and to boot, Cao Cao's morale is dropping. Heck yeah. Oh, they're dropping like flies. It's beautiful. So close. Urubat is dying, and it's glorious.
Finally came! Board the boat, you will be the survivors.
Board the boat.
Where's the spicy boy? There he is.
I shall destroy.
I don't want to fight you yet. Leave me alone. Ho.
I defeated an officer. We must press harder.
Ooh. Hmm. Guessing that was an attack plus one. Don't you dare disappear, you motherfucker. Beat down on this motherfucker.
I cannot die yet.
That's what I'm talking about. How are you? We get any good weapons? No! Oh dear. Oh dear. Wasn't expecting it, but still. Oh dear. Huh. Publicize that. Anyway, it's the first part of Jiang Wei's Mushu Mode done. Stay tuned for the next part. Like, comment, subscribe on Wild Man Plays, and I'm signing out.